A massive hack, described as a coordinated social engineering attack by Twitter, targeted multiple high-profile users last night, including ex-US President Barack Obama, Tesla's Elon Musk, investor Warren Buffett, and Amazon's Jeff Bezos. In a post, Twitter CEO Jack Dorsey summed up the attack, saying it was a tough day for us at Twitter. We all feel terrible this happened. We are diagnosing and will share everything we can when we have a more complete understanding of exactly what happened, Mr. Dorsey tweeted. In an extraordinary measure, Twitter disabled the ability to tweet from validated accounts for about 2 hours after scammers trying to dupe people into sending cryptocurrency Bitcoin hijacked the users' profiles. In a series of posts, the microblogging site later said that most accounts that were targeted should be able to tweet again. Among other high-profile accounts that were affected were those of rapper Kanye West, Microsoft co-founder Bill Gates, and the corporate accounts for Uber and Apple. This is not the first time that Twitter has reported a massive hack. In March 2017, the accounts of Amnesty International, the French Economics Ministry, and the BBC's North America service were broken into by hackers believed to have been loyal to Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan. News desk.